My name is Jim McDowell. I'm the Chancellor of the University of South Australia. I would like to acknowledge the presence of His Excellency Christophe Penaud, Ambassador of France. His Excellency has kindly agreed that we can use this opportunity of this event to demonstrate a real example of French-Australian cooperation in practice. I invite Mr. Masaki Sox-Kono, Managing Director, Asia Pacific, for Dassault Systèmes, and Nigel Ralph, Deputy Vice Chancellor of UniSA, to sign the agreement.
Tonight's signing of the strategic agreement by the University of South Australia and Dassault Systèmes marks an exciting next step in this regard. It is truly inspiring to see how these collaborations strengthen our relationship with France and make use of this for mutual economic benefit. On behalf of the Government of South Australia, I'd like to congratulate the University of South Australia, Dassault Systèmes, on this important milestone, and we wish them the best in their joint effort.